about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hailing from Xinwu Township in Taoyuan County, Wang Yuquan is a Hakka singer who's been singing since the tender age of 11. Today, she's 16 and has won over 50 awards. Yuquan's parents supported her to study the erhu and piano in hopes that one day she'd be the queen of Hakka electronic music. Under the help of Luo Guo Li, the vocalist from the band Hardneck, she released her debut album earlier this year.
Hi, it's time for Talk About Hakka here on FM 100 ICRT.
Hello, 大家好，我是阿宾哥 Leo.
Hello, 大家好，我是 Joseph Ling. And Leo's here, so I want to dig into more about the culture of Hakka,、mm-hmm. not just the vocabulary, but learn more about the people from the Hakka culture.、So, 今天是不是可以请 Leo 介绍一些可能、欸、或许跟音乐上面有关的一些人一些客家人、
哦好啊，好啊，我今天来介绍一个哈嘎的西亚摩耶，
西亚摩耶就是小妹妹吗？
小女孩啦，
哦、小女孩，
小妹妹也 OK 啦，
也是可以啦，对不对？再讲一次怎么说？
西亚摩耶，
西亚摩耶 ，OK，、嗯、that's a young girl，
对
，All right， 到底叫什么名字呢？她
哦，她叫黄瑜娟，王以娟，
王以娟 ，OK， so this is someone that has to do with music， 是跟音乐有关的一位小女孩。
哎，超哥，她是头演演新妇。
桃源烟就是桃源县嘛、哦、That's Taoyuan County, that's where she's from. And what kind of music does she sing? 她是比较客家流行的音乐吗？还是传统的音乐呢？
她是比较流行音乐的部分。
16岁而已。
她从那个11岁开始、哦、就参加唱歌的比赛。
哦，唱歌比赛对不对？
对对对啊，
唱歌的比赛。OK,、嗯、that means singing competition. 其实现在很多这个新人啊，都是从唱歌比赛出来的，不管是国内或国外都是。
所以他在今年年初的时候呢，就发行了一张专辑。
啊、I see. OK, so this youngster, Huang Yuquan, she was discovered through, or at least she had a lot of experience with singing competitions, and that's one way to get your music exposed these days. And guess what? She released a brand new album at the beginning of this year.All right, let's review all these terms. Her name is Huang Yuquan.
Wang Yiquan.
Wang Yiquan. And she's from Taoyuan Xian, that's Taoyuan County.
头眼烟，
头眼烟，然后是新屋乡，对不对？
嗯，新屋乡，
新屋乡 ，That's the township she's from, and she's participated in numerous singing competitions, 也就是唱歌比赛，
唱歌的比赛，
唱歌的比赛。And if you have a chance, go check out her brand new album. And that does it for today's Talk About Hakka.
什么泰嘎？
俺只说张磊了。
客家风情由客家委员会监制。
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Hakka Affairs Council.